big bad time master. N.Tropy. N.Tropy.
Ah! You little vermin are way too stupid to understand what you're getting yourselves into. This time, you've done it!
We've done what? Pissed you off like the that racing level did to me?
Now you're on my time, you little skunk! Give me the crystals!
No. Yep, and it's very broken. Okay, I'm broken. Goodbye. Good night.
Oh boy.
I think I'm gonna play as Coco for the rest of the night. And if that's the case.
You insignificant morons! By defeating N.Sane, you have placed us all in grave danger!
Crash, Coco, you must realize that this time twister machine is very delicate. Without Dr. N.Tropy's constant care and control, who knows what it will do?
Well, you're the idiot who decided to put him as a... You're one of the... You know, you just put him into the battle. Yeah, he's not even a soldier. And so, yeah, why did you put him in the battlefield then? That's why you don't put scientists in battle. You put soldiers in battle. Like, yeah, N.Tropy is like the scientist, but you just don't put him in battle. He is not qualified as a soldier. You know, it would have made more sense if N.Tropy was the final boss, Cortex. Well, why not have Engine be, like, the third boss, then you be, like, the fourth boss, and then for the last one, you and N.Tropy could be, like, well, Cortex and N.Tropy team up together, and then they... Try to stop Crash. Love of Christ. Thank you. Oh, okay, yeah. That shouldn't have happened. Like I said, the question of the video, who do you think should have been the final boss? If so, Cortex or N.Tropy? Ow. Your mummy getting mad at you. Huh. Oh, yeah. Wait. Yeah. Playing with fire is dangerous. Don't want your mummy getting mad at you, do ya? We're out of this popsicle stand. Barrel roll time, baby. Barrel roll time.
Bye, Coco.
Yeah. you get gunned down in your plane. Yeah, on ground level, I don't think you want to be down there. Get off of my... Get off my... God, get off of my propeller. Yeah, get off of Coco's balls. So she can shoot down those blimps. Poof. Can't believe it. That was just easy as piss. If I would have died there, I would have been not so a-okay. Yeah. Okay, 3 more levels on this. And we got away.